have two domain. One is time domain, another one is frequency domain. Time domain variable is t, frequency domain variable is s, and that domain we are calling at that transform technique by which we are converting time to frequency is called as Laplace transform. So advantages of using Laplace transform is that the differential equation can be solved very easily. Second advantage is that we can get the system knowledge, we can get information about system very easily. And third advantage is that in time domain, calculating convolution is difficult, and in frequency domain, convolution becomes multiplication, and we know that multiplication is easier to calculate. So that is one more advantage. So that is the need of Laplace transform. That is the reason why we are learning Laplace transform. I think right now these three points are sufficient to get some motivation to learn this transform. Okay, पहले आप क्या होता था, मैथमेटिक्स आप पढ़ लेते थे सिर्फ, बट इधर आपको थोड़ा कि क्यों जरूरी है, व्हाई इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू लर्न दिस, दैट थिंग आई हैव गिवन. ओके, सो नाउ नेक्स्ट इज दैट डेफिनेशन ऑफ लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म. सो टाइम डोमेन सिग्नल इज एक्स ऑफ टी एंड इट्स लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म इज लैपलास एक्स ऑफ टी, और इट कैन बी डिनोटेड एज एक्स ऑफ एस, और वी मे राइट इट एज कैपिटल एक्स ऑफ एस. ओके, सो द डेफिनेशन इज दैट एक्स ऑफ एस इक्वल टू और लैपलास एक्स ऑफ टी इक्वल टू इंटीग्रेशन माइनस इंफिनिटी टू इंफिनिटी एक्स ऑफ टी ई रेस टू पावर माइनस एस टी डी टी. सो वेन वी आर टेकिंग बोथ द लिमिट्स, that means minus infinity to plus infinity, that means it is a bilateral Laplace transform. If we are taking the limit 0 to infinity, it becomes unilateral Laplace transform. So किसी जो भी सिग्नल का आपको लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म निकालना है एक्स ऑफ टी, वो यहाँ पे सब्सटीट्यूट कर दो, मल्टीप्लाई करो ई रेस टू पावर माइनस एस टी से एंड इंटीग्रेटेड विथ रिस्पेक्ट विथ लिमिट माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू इन्फिनिटी. सो दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म. This is the definition of Laplace transform. I hope up to this there is no difficulty. Yesterday also we have seen the definition of Laplace transform. Okay, then next, while calculating integration we require certain basics. So first basics is that e raised to infinity, e raised to zero, e raised to minus infinity, these values we will require frequently. So what is value of e raised to infinity? Anyone? E raised to infinity. E raised to infinity is infinity. E raised to infinity is infinity. E raised to zero is one. And e raised to power minus infinity is zero. E raised to power minus infinity is zero. So these values we will require frequently. So please don't get confused with these values. फिर हमको ये इंटीग्रेशन भी बार बार लगता है, e raise to power minus at dt. So as we have some direct second year students also, so e raise to power minus at dt integration is that this thing as it is e raise to power minus at as it is divided by whatever is there with the a. That will come. Whatever is there with the t, that will come. So minus a is there, so minus a. Okay. Then as we have integrated with respect to t, so these limits zero or infinity that we have to substitute in place of t and get the value. Then one more thing is that yesterday I was telling you in x of s, once you have the answer of x of s. एक बार आपके पास ये एक्स ऑफ एस का आंसर अवेलेबल है तो इसमें सिर्फ ओनली एस टर्म्स विल बी देयर, ओनली एस एंड सम कांस्टेंट्स लाइक दैट विल बी देयर, नो टी, देयर विल नॉट बी एनी टी इन योर आंसर, देयर विल नॉट बी एनी टी इन योर आंसर. ओके, सो ओनली एस विल बी देयर, योर आंसर विल बी इन टर्म्स ऑफ एस ओनली. ओके, Then yesterday we were calculating Laplace transform. So what is Laplace transform of capital A? What is Laplace transform of capital A? A is constant. A upon S. A upon S. So this is time and this is frequency. Or you can say Laplace domain. Then what is Laplace of e raised to power minus a t for t greater than 0? Condition is that t greater than 0. 1 upon s plus a. 1 upon s plus a. Okay, please remember this formula. Then what is Laplace transform of e raised to a t? What is Laplace transform of e raised to a t? 1 upon s minus a. 1 upon s minus a. Question is, find Laplace transform of sin a t for t greater than equal to 0. So we have to use the definition of Laplace transform. So by definition of Laplace transform, whatever is there, you just write here. आपको इसका लैपलेस, यू हैव टू फाइंड द लैपलेस ऑफ साइन 80, सो सब्स्टिट्यूट हियर साइन 80 इनटू ई रेज़ टू पावर माइनस एसटीडीटी इनटू ई रेज़ टू पावर माइनस एसटीडीटी. सो दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ लैपलेस ट्रांसफॉर्म. देन अगेन वी विल बी रिप्लेसिंग साइन 80 बाय एक्सपोनेंशियल. सो साइन 80 कैन बी रिटन एज ई रेज़ टू पावर जे 80 माइनस ई रेज़ टू पावर माइनस जे 80 डिवाइडेड बाय 2j बाय सम वन स्टैंडर्ड फार्मूला. Okay, so in place of sin 80, just substitute here. Right now you don't solve, just listen to me. Next question you can try. So in place of sin 80, substitute this value. Okay, imagine, you try to imagine what it will be. Okay, you try to imagine what it will be. So humne kya kiya abhi, ye yahan pe in place of sin 80 we have substituted. Okay. 1 upon 2j is a constant. I will take outside the integration. So I can have this bracket into e raised to power minus st. Then humko pata hai x plus y into z is equals to xz plus yz. Right? So solve karo, simplify karo. So I have substituted in place of sin 80 this thing. 2j is a constant, I will take outside the integration. Then multiply this term, minus multiply this term. Okay, so multiplication is done. Multiplication is done. Now next thing, reply in the chat box. These two exponential, combine into these two exponential. We can combine into these two exponential. We can combine into anyone. These two exponentials we can combine into one exponential. Yes or no? Power add, right? We can combine into one exponential. So combine kar do. ठीक है, जे ए टी माइनस एस टी, और इट कैन बी माइनस एस टी प्लस जे ए टी, माइनस जे ए टी माइनस एस टी. सो आई हैव कंबाइंड दीज टू एक्सपोनेंशियल्स. ओके, नाउ एज माय लिमिट इज इंफिनिटी, आई हैव टू टेक माइनस साइन कॉमन. आई हैव टू टेक माइनस साइन कॉमन एज वेल एज व्हाट इज कॉमन हियर. हियर कॉमन इज टी, सो आई विल टेक टी कॉमन एज वेल एज माइनस साइन कॉमन. हियर ऑल्सो आई विल टेक माइनस साइन कॉमन एंड t common. So from this side also, from this exponential also, I will take minus sign and t common. Okay, so that thing I have done. I have taken minus sign common. So once I have taken minus sign common, so this becomes s plus j a, sorry, minus j a, and t is common. If I take minus sign common, so s plus j a, also I have taken t common. That's it. After that, Imagine what will be its integration. Integration x plus 2x, sorry, x plus x square dx. Integration is a linear operator. So how you can solve? You can solve it. Integration x dx plus integration x square dx. So you can split the integration, because integration is a linear operator. So split the integration. So I have splitted the integration. So integration split kar di. That's it. After that, so here I have splitted the integration. After that, use the basic formula of integration. So I will get the integration like this. I will get integration like this. Okay. Then substitute the limits. So this becomes e raised to infinity minus infinity. E raised to power minus infinity minus lower limit e raised to power zero, because infinity into any number infinity. So minus infinity here. E minus e raised to power zero divided by minus of s minus aj. Now this substitution, upper limit minus lower limit, here upper limit minus lower limit. So e raised to power minus infinity minus e raised to power, in place of t put zero. So e raised to power zero divided by minus of s plus aj. Then e raised to power minus infinity is zero, e raised to power zero is one. So this becomes minus 1 upon minus s minus aj, minus minus cancel, so 1 upon s minus aj minus 1 upon s plus aj, kyunki ye ho jayega 0 minus 1, minus sign cancel out, so 1 upon s plus aj. This minus is already there, this minus is already there. Okay. Can anyone tell me after simplification what is the answer? Cross multiply. Cross multiply. Now you take your time. Two. Okay, very good. Numerator is two. A, I think 2A. So I will just do the cross multiplication. So s plus aj will come here, s minus aj will come here. Okay, divided by these two gets multiplied, these two gets multiplied, this and this gets multiplied. Simple cross multiplication is there. Then multiply with this minus sign, minus minus becomes plus. So this has get cancel out. And a minus b a plus b is a minus b a plus b is a square minus b square. A square minus b square equal to a minus b a plus b. So this becomes a minus b a plus b. So a square minus b square. So s square minus a j whole square. S square minus aj whole square. J square value is minus 1. J square has a value minus 1. So this becomes minus a square, and minus is already there, so it becomes plus a square. J square has a value minus 1. So aj plus aj 2aj, ye 1 upon 2j already tha, and this is s square plus a square. So 2 get cancelled, j get cancelled. So your final answer is a upon s square plus a square.